Welcome to C#.NET tutorials. Now we are going to discuss about one thing introduced in C#6.0 newly. So that one is, we already know about this, and we already saw all this. Yeah, new in 6.0. So actually, when we discussed about placeholders in C#, we discussed it like this: placeholders will replaced with the dynamic values from variables, right? We can write this same statement like this one, like a dollar full name. So we can replace the variables with placeholders. So this feature is added in C#6.0. So we can call this feature as string interpolation. So we can write that placeholder statement like this in 6.0. we can directly use variables in places of placeholder indexes. So this is called string interpolation. Let's look at the example. This is the example. Console dot write line of, first we need to place dollar, then double quotes, full name colon. So previously, in place of inside these curly braces, we used indexes. Now we can directly place variables, space last name. So statement ending. In the previous statement, inside these indexes, the variables are going to replace with their values. But in case of this statement, we can directly place variables instead of indexes. So this is string interpolation introduced inside C#6.0. Yeah. Thanks for watching.